No, no, this isn't good enough. I must prove ownership over these videos using the net and the blockchain. Looks legit. No viewer. Don't screenshot those. I uploaded them to the blockchain.